Once upon a time in the land of the long white cloud, the hungry tribesmen gathered for a meeting, and a warrior spoke to the crowd.
By curry, boys, I had enough of this stuff called moribund stew. If you want to put some meat into the kai that you've been eating, I got a new soup for you.
I call it Puha and Pakeha, Puha and Pakeha. The finest food you could ever wish for. Better than a big fat flaxen dish for Puha and Pakeha.
Then good Queen Vic sent a fellow with a treaty to the land of the old Kiwi. And Hobson called all the chieftains together and he said, lads, listen to me. Sign the dotted line and we'll all have tea. But one old chief just sat
and said, I don't give a hungy for the treaty, you white dungy. You can't get fat on that.
Give me some Puha and Pakeha, Puha and Pakeha. And no fish and chips or cream pavlovas. I want a dish with no leftovers. Puha and Pakeha.
Boys, we just got another one, eh?
I stay. I've fallen in the geyser.
Yeah, you sit there and have a good wash, eh, boy?
Why, that's a capital idea. Never could get a decent bath in the colonies. I say, have you any soap?
Sorry, no soap, Pakeha. Try some Puha. Make you smell good, eh?
Oh, drop of the old eau de colonial, what? Jove, it is getting rather warm in here. I'll cook if I have to stay in here much longer.
Oh, you catch on quick, boy.
Great Scott, so that's your little game, is it? You can't cook me, sir. I'm a cabinet minister.
That's all right, boy. We're not fussy.